Women in the poorest households in Nigeria are 3.6 times likely to be married as children as women from the richest household. In Pakistan, almost half of all women and girls aged between 15 and 49 have no say in decisions regarding their own health care. In Colombia, the poorest rural indigenous women are more than 300 times likely to lack skilled delivery care as women in the richest urban majority group.
This report is also very forward-looking, and we argue that three key elements are needed in order to monitor and accelerate change for women and girls: better data, much stronger accountability mechanisms, and transformative policies.